थैंक यू।
क्लास।
यस हरी बोल। सो वी ऑल नो दैट टुडे वी आर ऑन डे 7 एंड ऑन डे 7 लाइक एवरी डे टुडे आल्सो स्पेशल पर्सनालिटी हैज कम टू मीट अस। दीज टू स्पेशल पर्सनालिटी हैव कम टू मीट अस फ्रॉम अ वेरी स्पेशल प्लेस। देयर ब्रदर्स एंड दे हैव कम टू मीट अस फ्रॉम जयपुर। They are Shri Giridhar Dauji.
Dauji.
Hari bol. Hari bol.
So they are Krishna Balram.
Hari
but
Hari bol.
Hari 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 bol. So they are Krishna Balram, but they named as Shri Giridhar Dauji. So who is Shri Giridhar?
Krishna.
Krishna. Krishna.
Krishna ji.
Krishna.
Krishna. Krishna. Krishna. Why is he called Giridhar?
Because he.
Dauji means big brother. So Balram ji is big brother of Krishna, so he's called Dauji. So Shri Shri Giridhar Dauji ki jai. They've come to meet us all the way from Jaipur. Aren't they beautiful?
Yes.
They are so beautiful.
Yes. And if you look at the deity of Krishna, his pose is also as if he's holding Govardhan on his little finger. Do you see? Krishna ne ek haath mein apni baansuri pakdi hai aur dusre haath se unhone Govardhan pakadne ka pose hai. And if you look at Dauji, he's holding his club.
Hari
bol.
Hari Krishna Mata ji.
Hari Krishna. Hari Krishna beta. Okay, so we'll start with prayers and then we'll proceed with the chapter today.
Hari Krishna. So let's take the blessings of our spiritual master and Radha ji and Shri Krishna ji and then the Panchatattva. So starting with Srila Prabhupada's Pranam Mantra, we'll, as usual, you'll all be saying it with me. Namo Om Vishnu Padaya Krishna Prishthaya Bhutale Srimati Bhakti Vedanta Swaminiti Namine Namaste Saraswati Devi Gauravani Pracharini Nirvishesha Shunyavadi Paschatya Deshatarini. Now Krishna's Pranam Mantra. He Krishna Karuna Sindhu Dinabandhu Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namostate. Sri Radharani's Pranam Mantra. Tapta Kanchan Gaurangi Radhe Vrindavaneshwari Vrishbhanu Sute Devi Pranamami Hari Priya. Now Panchatattva. Jai Shri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Advaita Gadadhara Shri Vasadi Gaur Bhakta Vrinda. All of us will say together now. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama,
Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Krishna
Krishna, Hare
Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna,
Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare,
Rama Rama, Rama
Rama, Hare
Now our house rules are that we have to be punctual for the class, we have to name ourselves, and the web camera has to be on. We have to be respectful to all the participants, and here chatting is not allowed. Only if we have any specific question, we can raise our hand, and then or else we can wait till the end when we take the normally at the end of the class we take the questionnaire session, and we have to stay muted, which is very important, unless we've been asked to speak something. And if we follow these rules, then what will happen? We'll all have fun, there will be no chaos, isn't it?
Hari bol.
So now let's start with the class.
Yes, Hari bol. So today we'll start with the chapter, but before that, let's do a quick recap of how many chapters we've done. So we've done 6 chapters till now, right? So if Okay, so you can just... Yes, so let's give chance to everybody. Okay, Bhavya Mataji, let's just give chance to everybody. So raise your hand, I'll be able to see all of you. Kunal, Prabhuji, do you want to try the six names of the chapter?
Yes, Mataji.
Hari Bol. Do you want to do them with action?
Observing the armies on the battlefield of Kurukshetra. Content of Gita summarized. Karma Yoga.
Yes.
Chapter 4. Transcendental Knowledge. Chapter 6.
Chapter 5.
Karma Yoga. Action in Krishna consciousness. Chapter 6.
कल हमने 2 minutes की एक्सरसाइज करी थी, राइट? हमने ध्यान लगाया था.
माताजी ध्यान योग.
Yes, you. Yes, Kunal, you got it right. ध्यान योग. हरि बोल. हरि 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 बोल. So okay, now this question is for all of you. So can you tell me one thing that we learned in each chapter, and very quickly, just a brief thing. First chapter, what did we learn? What happened in the first chapter? Where was Arjun?
We learned about the people who are participating in Kurukshetra.
Mataji, Krishna was teaching to Arjuna in Sanskrit on Bhagavad Gita in the battlefield of Kurukshetra.
Very, very bold. Okay, yes. So Arjun was right in the battlefield, and he told Krishna that take me to the middle and I want to see what's happening. And then he, Arjun was, you know, feeling very scared at that point of time. He saw his relative in front of him and he said, I don't want to fight. Okay. So all of this conversation happened in Sanskrit because that was the normal speaking language. So like we're speaking in Hindi and English today, that they, at that point of time, they were speaking in Sanskrit. Yeah. Okay. Chapter 2. Mansi Mataji, you want to let us know what happened in chapter 2? Where was Krishna? Yes.
Krishna was giving knowledge about soul.
Yes. Yes. He was giving knowledge about soul to Arjun because Arjun was saying, Krishna, I don't want to fight. I see my relatives. So Krishna said, you first, one important thing that you need to know, that we are the soul and not this body, right? Yeah. And yes, the soul moves on to another body once this body becomes old and useless, right? Hari Bol. Okay. So what did we do? Okay. Manya, Mataji, would you want to tell what happened in chapter 3?
Yes, Mataji. Mataji, which Manya? I or another?
So can both of you do it together? If you can,
yes,
get
Mataji,
one point.
Yes, Mataji. Krishna has tell Arjuna that you have to do your prescribed duties.
Karma Yoga, yes.
And he was saying to do it as a service to me.
Yes, keeping me in the center. Hari Hari Bol. Big Hari Hari Bol. Okay, now we come to chapter 4. So what was chapter 4?
Transcendental knowledge.
Yes, yes, knowledge. Hari Bol. Okay, yes, Divya Gyan. Hari Bol. Okay, Chaitanya Prabhu, do you remember what happened in chapter 4? What did Krishna tell in chapter 4?
Can I?
Okay, Kritagya, you go ahead. Can Kritagya say that, Chaitanya? Is it fine? Yes, Kritagya, you go ahead. Thank you.
Yes. He said that मेरे जो मेरे एबिलिटीज और अपीयरेंस को पहचान लेता है वो अगला जन्म नहीं लेता है और वो मेरे से ब्लेस्ड रहता है.
हाँ, यस, हरी 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 बोल. थैंक यू सो मच. यस, ही सेड दैट जो मेरे अपीयरेंस और जो मेरी एक्टिविटीज को समझ जाता है वो इस मटेरियल वर्ल्ड में दोबारा जन्म नहीं लेता बल्कि मेरे परमानेंट धाम वापस आ जाते हैं. हरी हरी बोल. थैंक यू सो मच. Okay, so we were on chapter 4. Now chapter 5. Chapter 5 was Karma Yoga, action in Krishna consciousness.
Consciousness.
Hari 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 Bol.
Mataji.
Yes, Dar Prabhuji, you want to say?
Mataji, in chapter 5, Krishna says that you have to do any work keeping me in between.
Yes, so he is again making the same point. You do anything but keep me in between. Hari, 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 bol. And yesterday we did
Dhyan Yoga.
Dhyan Yoga.
Yes, hari, bol. So Dhyan Yoga, what did Krishna say about Dhyan? Nishita, you want to say what did Krishna say on Dhyan Yoga? You're able to unmute.
In Dhyan Yoga, Krishna said,
at the end, Krishna said something. मेरे को वो योगी सबसे ज़्यादा प्रिय है जो मेरे बारे में क्या करता है हमेशा. मुझे वो योगी पसंद है और वो योगी सबसे सर्वश्रेष्ठ है जो मेरे बारे में renders loving service onto me, right? जो मुझको प्रेम है भाई सहायता करता है. ओके, सो लेट्स क्विकली जस्ट क्विकली डू अ रीकैप. सो जैसे आप सब लोगों ने बताया, यू ऑल वर एब्सोल्युटली करेक्ट. बिग हरी बोल टू ऑल ऑफ यू. सो ही कृष्णा यस नो वी विल जस्ट ब्रिंग अ क्विक रीकैप. इन चैप्टर 1 आई वाज जस्ट वन पॉइंट फ्रॉम एवरी चैप्टर. चैप्टर 1 अर्जुन यू नो टोल्ड कृष्णा ही वाज इन द मिडल ऑफ द बैटलफील्ड एंड अर्जुन टोल्ड कृष्णा दैट यू नो what I see in my front of me is my family member, and you know now I'm confused. Please, you know, what I don't want to fight. Okay, and please instruct me. In chapter 2, Krishna said, you first need to understand that you're not this body, you are the soul, and everybody here is soul, and they're just in this current body. Today they're a king, they're a man. Tomorrow they'll become something else, right? And then he said that work done as a sacrifice. In Karma Yoga, Krishna says that whatever work you do, if you do it as a sacrifice to Lord Vishnu, then it will not cause bondage. Remember that we did that exercise with the wool? So, wo jo bondage hai, every action has an equal and opposite reaction. So, wo nahi hoga agar hum apne sare activities, we offer it as a sacrifice to Krishna. Right? Then, in chapter 4, like you all rightly said, he said, one who knows my appearance and my activities, transcendental activities, will never take birth again, right? And in chapter 5, he says, a person who is conscious of me, who is knowing of me and ultimate as the ultimate beneficiary of all sacrifice, who offers loving service to me, you know, comes out of this material world and this misery. And in chapter 6, Dhyan Yoga, we said that yogi is the topmost. That is my opinion. That yogi is the topmost who renders transcendental loving service onto me. So everywhere we see that Krishna's final verdict is that you should do your karma. Make sure you don't get binded in your karma and render loving service onto me. Now let's see what does Krishna says in chapter 7.
I have a question.
Hanji beta, yes?
Yes, Mataji, mujhe pucha tha. Aise, when I will die, so my spirit soul will go to another body. Mm-hmm. So, Mataji, हमें जैसे जलाएंगे तो जो हमारा body को जब जलाएंगे burn करेंगे वो ash में बदल जाएगी. तो Mataji, भगवत धाम कौन जाता है? हमारी spirit soul तो किसी और body में चली जाती है, हमारी body तो ash में बदल जाती है.
Yes, yes. So, भगवत धाम spirit soul ही जाती है. हमारी बॉडी अगला शरीर तब लेती है व्हेन इट इज नॉट फ्रीड. तब तक हम वो कर्म के बंधन में बंधे रहते हैं. रिमेम्बर वी डिड बॉन्डेज. हम जब तक वो एक्शन करते रहेंगे सो हम इसी बंधन में बंधे रहेंगे. इन द सेंस कि जब तक हम अपने एक्शन को कृष्णा सेंटर नहीं करेंगे वी विल बी कंटिन्यू टू बी बॉन्डेज. एंड व्हेन वी डू दैट एंड एट द एंड वी थिंक ऑफ द लॉर्ड देन द सोल गोस बैक टू द स्पिरिचुअल वर्ल्ड. Okay?
Yes, Mataji.
Because we are the soul. We are not the body.
Yes, Mataji.
Okay. So today we will do chapter 7. And this is known as Knowledge of the Absolute. Okay? So the name of the chapter is Knowledge of the Absolute. And who is the Absolute? Krishna is the Absolute. Okay.
Krishna.
So let's see. What is the action? The action is Knowledge of the Absolute. Knowledge
of
the absolute Hari Bol. One more time. Knowledge.
Knowledge
of the absolute.
Of the knowledge
of the absolute. Okay. Absolute. Yes, yes. So let's all of us to do it together and say it together. So let's all of us, will you say this, guys?
Knowledge of the absolute.
Yes, Priti Mataji. Yes, Pratiti. Yes, Nishikam. Okay, one more time. Knowledge
of the absolute.
Wow, now the name of the chapter sounds very interesting, isn't it? Knowledge of the absolute. So let's see what this Krishna has to say here.
Mataji, should I remove spotlight from
Yes, go ahead. एक बार और बोलना बेटा एनीबडी व्हाट
मैम एनीबडी व्हाट देन वी हैव टू टेक द अगेन
इफ एनीबडी डज व्हाट बेटा
मैम एनीबडी व्हाट
So what happens is we have to take birth again unless and until we realize we surrender or we just like we Arjun surrendered. So unless and until we surrender onto Krishna, unless and until we offer our services onto Krishna, we will take birth again. Let's say you know what happens is when we surrender onto Krishna, we offer our services. You know, we offer, always remember Krishna. Remember, we did that simple. Agar hum bahut simple tarike mein isko samjhaye. Yesterday, we discussed the activity of always remembering Krishna. So if we do small, small, small activities where we always remember Krishna, then we will not take birth again. Then we will go back to Golok Vrindavan. And there, life is permanent. There is no old age. There is no disease. There is no death. It's a permanent life. And it is said this in the future chapter, you will read that this material world is a reflection of the spiritual world. So, jaise ki ek let's say talab hota hai. Talab mein jo talab ke kone mein ped hota hai, uski reflection padti hai na. Jo ped talab ke kone mein, to uski reflection aapko talab mein dikhai deti hai. So, wo exactly same lagta hai jaise spiritual world hai. Matlab jaise so jo actual ped hai. Par wo jo hai, wo sirf it is only a reflection. और अगर पानी गंदा हो तो रिफ्लेक्शन भी गंदी होती है ऐसे लगता है कि उसमें मिट्टी है पर वो पेड़ पे तो मिट्टी नहीं है ना सो इसलिए यू विल लर्न इन द फ्यूचर चैप्टर दैट हाउ द स्पिरिचुअल वर्ल्ड इज वो भी हम आगे देखेंगे ठीक है हरि बोल सो लेट्स नाउ सी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग टॉपिक टुडे नॉलेज ऑफ द एब्सोल्यूट व्हाट इज कृष्णा गोइंग टू टेल अर्जुन टुडे आई एम वेरी क्यूरियस टू नो आर यू ऑल क्यूरियस टू नो व्हाट इज कृष्णा गोइंग टू टेल अर्जुन टुडे हरि बोल हरि हरि बोल हरि बोल टू एवरीवन Okay.
So, Hare Krishna, dear devotees. So nice to see you here again today. So we had a brief discussion with Mataji about the previous chapters, how we can elevate ourselves. Now, basically, Krishna is, in the last chapter, we discussed about the Dhyan Yoga, that how we can elevate ourselves. Basically, all these types of various yogas are to elevate ourselves to the spiritual platform. So today in chapter 7.3, let's take this shloka for in the seventh chapter, let's take the shloka. Manushya naam sahasreshu kanchidhat. Excuse me one second. Manushya naam sahasreshu kanchit yatati siddhaye yattamapi siddhanam. Kashchit mam veti tatvata. Now, what is the meaning of this shloka? Out of many thousands of men, one may endeavor for perfection. And of those who have achieved perfection, hardly one knows me in truth. Kai hazar manushyo mein se koi ek siddhi ke liye prayatnashil hota hai. और इस तरह सिद्धि प्राप्त करने वालों में से विरला ही कोई मुझे वास्तव में जान पाता है सो हियर व्हाट कृष्णा इज सेइंग कि इतने सारे तरह के जो ही इज डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द वेरियस टाइप ऑफ योगास एज आई हैव सेड ऑलरेडी कि दे आर बेसिकली टू रेज अस टू अ स्पिरिचुअल प्लेटफॉर्म दे आर अ स्टेपिंग स्टोन टू द पाथ ऑफ कृष्णा कॉन्शियसनेस नाउ अ प्योर डिवोटी ओनली नोज Who knows Krishna? Only a pure devotee knows that Krishna is supreme. And why? Because he is, so he can only render the highest service to Krishna. It's the only yogi, he's the yogi. The pure devotee is the yogi who is rendering the highest service because he knows who is absolute. The chapter is about absolute. And why is Krishna absolute here? What does absolute mean? Absolute means Purn, complete, complete is Krishna is complete in every sense. He is complete in beauty, he is complete in fame, he is complete in knowledge, he is complete in renunciation, he is complete in wealth. Nobody can match up to him. So only a devotee, not even the knowledge, most of knowledgeable people of the world, like the architects, the scientists, the best of the doctors, the best knowledgeable people of the world cannot know Krishna. Until and unless a person is in Krishna consciousness, he knows that Krishna is the cause of all the causes. He is the supreme master. If one does not have this knowledge, if one is not in Krishna consciousness, he cannot have the knowledge of the absolute. Now, what are we all here to? Like there are thousands, millions of people on this earth, planet Earth. The world is big. We have a big population. And out of this population, how many people do know about Krishna? Very few, isn't it? Say, yes, for example, Mother. There are many, many. How many children are there in the world? How many children? Many, countless? Millions. Millions. So unlimited. Out of those unlimited. Millions of children, only the handful of there are here for the Gita Gyan. So isn't it? Aren't we all fortunate here?
Yes.
Aren't we all very fortunate to have you who are so keen to know about Krishna?
Yes.
Okay. So Bhagwan keh rahe ki koi virla hi mujhse vastav mein jaan mujhe bajan paata hai. Itne lakhon hazaron karoron logon mein se only a person who is really interested, who renders devotional service to me only can know. Okay, so now moving on to the next shloka. Mataji, do you want to add anything here?
Hare Krishna, no,
moving on to the next shloka. Yes. Now the next shloka says 7.14. Devi hi ishagun mai mamaya duratyaya mamevye prapadante. This divine energy of mine, consisting of the three modes of material nature, is difficult to overcome. But those who have surrendered unto me can easily cross beyond it. ये प्रकृति के तीन गुणों वाली इस मेरी दैवी शक्ति को पार कर पाना कठिन है किंतु जो मेरी शरणागत हो जाते हैं वे सरलता से इसे पार कर जाते हैं सो इन दिस वर्ल्ड कृष्णा इज सेइंग द रूलिंग एनर्जी द रूलिंग फोर्स इज हिज एनर्जी
हरे कृष्णा
माताजी यू आर ऑन म्यूट यू आर ऑन अनम्यूट बट वॉइस इज नॉट कमिंग
आवाज नहीं आ रही माताजी आप माताजी आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही
माताजी आई थिंक माताजी कैन नॉट हियर अस
हां यस यस हरे कृष्ण गोपीनाथ माताजी आपकी आवाज नहीं आ रही
आ रही
हरे कृष्ण माताजी वी नॉट एबल टू हियर यू
यस माताजी
ओके लेट मी डू इट
द होल श्लोक माताजी
No, Mataji, when you were explaining, then
from
you
the meaning,
not, meaning,
meaning
yes,
of the shloka?
Yes, yes.
So
yes.
Now, as we've discussed that thousands of people, only one. So the one person who's rendering service to Krishna is chosen by Krishna. This material is a very, very difficult place to live, and it is full of problems. So why problems here? Because Maya, that is Krishna's energy, is very powerful. It doesn't let us go out of its clutches. वो हमें अपने पंजे में जकड़ के रखती है. So what does Maya do? It doesn't let us concentrate. It creates problem in our day-to-day's world. It tries and keep us away from Bhagwan. It doesn't want that we should move to Krishna. So, but who can move to Krishna? That Krishna says this Maya is my energy. So agar jo malik hoga, the Maya is his energy. So Maya can be controlled only by Krishna. And if we surrender to Krishna, then can Maya do anything to us? Can I Maya do anything to the surrendered people? Oh, no, nah, because master of Maya is Krishna. So Maya has to obey Mataji. Krishna's order. So if we obey Krishna, if we surrender to Krishna, then Maya will not touch us. We can easily cross this material ocean. So for example, if you say, if somebody ties you with a rope, your hands are tied and everything is tied. So how will you free yourself? How can you free yourself? Only if somebody
call for help. Will help. Ask for help.
Can somebody help us?
We will ask for help.
Can you repeat the 7.4?
Mataji. Yes.
Mataji, by asking someone for help.
Yes.
Someone for if somebody is helping us, somebody who's not tied. If somebody, other person is also tied, then he can be of no help to us. So some free person can only tie us. So we are all tied in this material world and only Krishna is free. So he can only untie us. Okay?
Mataji, may I ask a question?
Yes, you can do one by one.
Mataji, may I ask a question?
Yes, Bhavya Mataji, and then after that, Gaur Prabhuji, you can ask the question after that.
Yes, Mataji. Like yes. Krishna and Krishna's name is Don different. So mm-hmm. Krishna and Krishna energy is different.
Krishna and Krishna's name is not different.
Krishna's energy is different.
Yes, energy in Krishna. So it is, the difference is like the sun and the sunlight, right? So the sunlight is Krishna's energy. So it's like the Shaktiman or Shaktiman ki Shakti. Wo alag bhi nahi hai aur wo alag bhi hai. You can't separate the Shaktiman with this Shakti, right? Shaktiman ko Shakti se alag nahi kar sakte. Lekin wo alag bhi hai. They're different also.
We can take the example of fire and heat. Yes. The quality of fire is heat. So you cannot separate fire and heat from fire. Yes. So what we have to learn from this shloka is that if we surrender, and one more thing is that when we surrender to Krishna, then Krishna comes out of a paternal affection also to help us, because we are, Krishna is our father.
Yes,
we are his children.
Yes.
Yes, Mataji, thank you.
Haan, Mataji, aapki awaaz fir se chalegi. I don't know why.
No, Mataji, it's coming.
Definitely.
Yes.
Sorry.
Okay, then Krishna will definitely take care of us. And thirdly, Krishna is saying in the shloka that only me can take
Mataji
care.
Mataji, coming now.
Yes, Vidit, thank you so much.
Namaste Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda.
Mataji, there's some disturbance.
Sorry. Me? Actually, I don't know. I was not able to hear you in between, but I don't know if it's my problem or not.
Even I couldn't hear.
Okay. Yeah.
You cannot hear me, Kya?
Now we can hear you, Mataji.
I could hear.
Wait for some time, you could not.
Okay, I'll repeat it.
Mataji, I can hear you.
The main point of the shloka is...
Okay.
The main point of the shloka is that if we surrender to Krishna, then Maya cannot touch us. This is the first point. And the second point is, if we surrender, so then out of paternal love, Krishna will take care of us. Second point. And thirdly, Krishna is saying it that only me and nobody else can free. So we do no need to go anywhere else. Just think of me, render your services to me, and I will definitely free you. And what should we do with it? Whenever we face any problem, we can think of his shloka. And even try to remember Krishna as Krishna is saying, don't worry, I'm always with you. Okay? So we'll remember this always. This is a very important shloka. Now, Mataji.
Hare Krishna. Yes. Hare Krishna, Mataji.
This shloka has to be memorized also, na?
Yes, yes, Mataji. So we have to practice with them also. Do we want to do it at the end? Because we want every.
I think let's move ahead with the next shloka.
Okay, okay. So we'll do this at the end. Okay. So now we've heard two important information. And now what is Krishna further saying? So Krishna is further saying, Namam duskriti no mura prabdante naradhamaha mayaya paharata jnana asuram bhav mashrataha.
Mataji, can you read the first line? I can repeat.
This is the shloka we don't have to remember, beta. We'll have to remember the other one. So,
the previous shloka we did 7.14.
Yes, we'll do it at the end so that we get everybody opportunity to speak. Okay. So here Krishna is saying those miscreants who are grossly foolish, who are lowest among mankind, whose knowledge is stolen by illusion, and who partake of the atheist nature of demons, do not surrender unto me. तो आप कृष्णा अर्जुन को बता रहे कि वो कौन होते हैं जो मुझे सरेंडर नहीं करते. सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग्स ही सेइंग दैट हु आर ग्रॉसली फूलिश एंड हुज नॉलेज इज स्टोलन बाय इल्यूजन. सो व्हेन वी से हुज नॉलेज इज स्टोलन बाय इल्यूजन, व्हाट डू वी मीन पीपल हु रिलेट टू देमसेल्फ एज द बॉडी. सो व्हाट इज नॉलेज? इन नॉलेज कृष्णा गेव अस इन चैप्टर 2, ही सेड In the chapter that is some, you know, contents of Gita summarized, he said that first we need to understand that we are the soul. Our true identity is that of the soul and not of the body. So he's saying that people who are, you know, who do not have this knowledge, who partake of the atheist nature, they do not surrender unto. So let's see what, let's read this in Hindi. So he says, जो निपट मूर्ख है, जो मनुष्यों में अधम है, जिनका ज्ञान माया द्वारा हर लिया गया है, तथा जो असुरों की नास्तिक प्रकृति को धारण करने वाले हैं, ऐसे दुष्ट मेरी शरण ग्रहण नहीं करते. सो आई विल टेल यू अ सीक्रेट. Somebody सम टाइम बैक somebody was asking me, आई थिंक तेजस ने मुझसे पूछा था कि आपने भगवद गीता कैसे पढ़ी और आप कृष्ण कॉन्शियसनेस में कैसे आए, आपने कैसे ये जाना. सो मैंने आपको बताया था कि आई रेड भगवद गीता ओनली 6 years बैक एंड बिफोर दैट आई वॉज वन ऑफ दीज कैटेगरी. ओके, फूलिश, यू नो, नॉलेज स्टोलन बाय इल्यूजन, यू नो, ऑल ऑफ दीज क्वालिटीज. आई वॉज वन ऑफ दोज क्वालिटीज. एंड वन डे आई वॉज फाइटिंग विद माय स्कूल फ्रेंड, आई मीन माय ऑफिस फ्रेंड, माय कलीग ऑन गॉड. यू नो, आई यूज्ड टू थिंक देयर इज सम पावर बट देयर इज नो गॉड. आई मीन देयर इज नो, यू नो, दिस what we see on the television, it doesn't exist. There is no Lord Ram, there is no Lord Krishna. And we were just discussing, and then, you know, she was very politely answering to my question, and I was very heatedly asking her a lot of questions. So she gave me Bhagavad Gita, and she said, you read this, you will understand what I'm saying. And I said, you know, I don't have time to read the whole book. I can't read it. So what she did was she downloaded a Bhagavad Gita app on my phone, and she said, okay, now you read this. I said, okay, and on the phone I'll take out some time. I was in office, okay, and I was so curious that why does she wants me to read Bhagavad Gita? I wanted to defeat her in her argument. So what I did was, main office mein hi thi, aur main ek meeting room mein gayi, and I actually read the jo abhi hum Sanskrit mein shlok padh rahe hain, unke English ka translation, puri Bhagavad Gita maine 2.5 ghante mein office mein, apna office ka kaam chhodkar, I read that. मुझे बहुत सारी चीजें नहीं समझ आई, क्योंकि भगवद गीता हम जब खुद पढ़ते हैं तो दे लाइक बाउंसर्स टू अस, वी शुड अप्रोच अ गुरु टू रीड इट. बट मुझे कुछ चीजें डेफिनेटली समझ आई, एंड इट कम्प्लीटली चेंज्ड माय वे आई वाज लुकिंग एट थिंग्स. सो माय विद द नॉलेज दैट वाज स्टोलन बाय इल्यूजन, दैट वाज व्हाट दैट वाज ब्रॉट बैक, एंड आई फर्स्ट थिंग दैट स्ट्रक मी वाज दैट वी आर द सोल एंड नॉट दिस बॉडी. So all of you are so lucky that you got to know about that at this early stage. I got to know that when I was 36 years old, just, you know, 36 years old, half of my life is already gone. And that's when I got to know that, oh, I thought this body is who I am, and this is one lifetime. But no, I've taken this so many lifetimes I've already lived. And the nature of the soul is permanent, is eternal. So, right? So Krishna is saying that everybody whose knowledge is stolen by illusion, they do not surrender onto me. So I did not surrender onto Krishna. I did not surrender onto the Lord before I read Bhagavad Gita. Right? So, and all of you are really lucky that you are able to gain this knowledge. Right? So some of the examples of this is like we have Ravan. Right? Ravan or Hiranyakashipu. So what does Hiranyakashipu wanted to do? Hiranyakashipu wanted everyone to
Mataji Gan.
Mataji.
Yes, yes. Gan Hiranyakashipu. Bolo kya chahte
the?
He want to destroy the earth.
Yes, वो डिस्ट्रॉय करना चाहते थे. वो ही कहते थे कि मेरे को मेरी पूजा करो. हिरण्यकश्यप कहता था कि मेरी पूजा करो. You forget about
I am God. Om
Hiranyakashyapu.
He wanted that they would become supreme.
They would become God. All of them wanted to be Amar. You did want to be Amar and they wanted to become God. They did not have the knowledge of the fact that I am the soul. Even if they had the knowledge, they were not fully convinced because वो इसी लाइफ को इसी बॉडी को परमानेंट बनाना चाहते थे.
Mataji like Ravan, he was the biggest Gyani. Yes. But he didn't mind. He stole Mata Sita and has done
Mataji. Yes, so he did a big apradh. Yes, yes. So his
Mataji.
Mind
and Ravan only yes. Doing one thing.
Yes.
Mataji.
Yes,
Mataji.
Yes, yes.
आपने अभी बताया था कि जैसे जो कृष्णा ने कहा अर्जुन से कि जो जिसका जो वो है वो माया के द्वारा हर लिया गया तो वो मेरे पास कभी नहीं आ सकता. सो माता जी इफ अ पर्सन हु इज वेरी इंटेलिजेंट एंड हुज बिहेवियर इज सो गुड सो क्या वो फुलिश है अगर उसका बिहेवियर भी अच्छा है वो सबसे अच्छे से बातें कर रहा है वो मतलब माया से भी नहीं माया के द्वारा भी नहीं हर लिया गया फिर why we called her them his or her foolish.
हाँ, so firstly we will not call anybody foolish. This is Krishna. Like you know your father, our father, our mother, father sometimes says, oh ho, buddhu ladki. They can say that because they're saying that out of love. ठीक है? So I sometimes yes. I tell my son, oh buddhu ladki, तुम क्या कर रहे हो? ऐसे नहीं करना चाहिए. I say that out of love. So Krishna is saying out of the love that ये buddhu ladka जो मेरी बात नहीं सुन रहा है. When a parent tell you something कि बेटा उस चाकू को हाथ मत लगाओ हाथ कट जाएगा और बच्चा बात नहीं सुन रहा है तो ही बिल उसका हाथ कटेगा ना क्योंकि चाकू का अगर शार्प है तो चाकू का नेचर है हाथ काटना आग का नेचर है हाथ जलाना. So if the child listens then he is fully fully surrendered or he is fully protected by the parent. अगर बच्चा सुनेगा नहीं तो parent जितने भी कोशिश करेंगे they'll not be surrendered. Okay. Second important thing. Krishna says that you know if you don't have the full knowledge then you're foolish but however if you desire sirf ek desire chahiye hoti hai we just need to desire to know Krishna if you have a small desire to know Krishna Krishna will automatically send his devotees so that we would get this knowledge jo meri colleague thi who gave me that Bhagavad Gita she was a devotee and if she had not come I would have never read Bhagavad Gita I would never have read that you know, even on my phone, right? Does that answer your question, Bhavya? So anybody who's nice, who is very nice to everybody, if he's nice and he has great knowledge, but if he's not keeping Krishna in the center, then definitely he's foolish. Foolish not in the bad sense, but in the sense that he's not listening to his parents. But if he is nice, he would automatically, somewhere in the life, agar wo achhe hai, so somewhere in the life, he will definitely get sadhu sang, he will get devotee association and he will automatically come. So he definitely has an upper hand. Okay, Bhavya Mataji? Okay, so we'll move on. Now, so Krishna clearly explains, yes, Bhavya Mataji, I'll take your question at the end. Is it fine? So Krishna clearly explains that who will not approach me? What kind of people will not approach me? Okay, so, okay. Let's take the question first. Tejas Prabhuji, you want to ask something?
Mataji, if your devotee, not your devotee, you said someone gave you to read about Bhagavad Gita, no? If she didn't say you wouldn't have been teaching us all.
Yes, yes, that's right. Hari
and
Bol.
Then we all wouldn't have been getting this knowledge.
No, then if I would not be, somebody else would have because Krishna sends devotees to everybody who desires to know about them. And we'll get to know that. Krishna actually saying that in this chapter. Very interesting thing, okay? So here in the picture, Tejas, since you unmute, tell me one thing. In this picture on the left hand side, do you know about this elephant? Have you heard about who this elephant is? There is a story.
No.
Yes,
no,
Mataji, I know Gajendra.
Yes, Tejas. So yes, Tejas, don't worry. Today we'll be doing the story of this Gajendra today. Okay, and you will know about this. It's very interesting. So with it, since you are unmute, in this story, what is Gajendra doing?
Gajendra is trying to give a flower to Lord Krishna.
Yes. And but before Lord Krishna came, what happened? Did he call for Lord Krishna? Did he?
No, I think so.
Vidit, can you answer? Did he call for Lord Krishna? Did he ask Lord Krishna to come? Okay. So anybody? Yes. So just for this thing. Did he ask Lord Krishna to come?
Yes, Mataji.
And when he asked Lord Krishna to come, in what position was his? Was he? मतलब वो खेल was he happy? Was he joyful? क्या हो रहा था जब उन्होंने भगवान कृष्ण
को पुकारा? Mataji, he was in pain.
He was in pain. Yes, Hari Bol. Yes, Hari Bol. Perfect. So he was in pain. Yes, yes, Manya. Hari Bol. Yes, Garb Prabhuji. Yes. So he was in pain. He was in distress. So he called for Krishna. Hey, Krishna. Hey, Supreme Personality of Godhead, the Savior of all Savior. Please save me. I am in trouble. So he called for, he was in distress. So he called for help. Okay. So we'll make a note of these points. So first one, he was in distress. So he called for help. Okay. Noted. Everybody noted. Okay. Now, on the right-hand side, this picture is of Dhruv Maharaj and Lord Vishnu.
Mataji, so, is it Prahlad Maharaj?
It is Dhruv Maharaj. It is Dhruv Maharaj and Lord Vishnu. So, when Dhruv Maharaj started meditation, what was his desire? Why was he meditating? Dhruv Maharaj meditate? Kyun
Because karate? He wanted a big kingdom.
Yes. Kitna bada kingdom chahte the wo?
Unke father, grandfather ke jitna.
किंगडम चाहते थे सो ही वॉन्टेड अ लॉट ऑफ किंग यू नो बिगर थिंग्स मटीरियल थिंग्स एंड ही देयरफॉर ही प्रेड विष्णु प्रेड फॉर लॉर्ड कृष्णा और लॉर्ड विष्णु सो दो चीजें हो गई आपने नोट कर लिया सो वन हु वाज स्ट्रेस्ड एंड सेकंड पर्सन हु वॉन्टेड समथिंग रियली बिग मटीरियल मतलब बहुत सारा मटीरियल थिंग चाहिए था सो ही प्रेड फॉर लॉर्ड विष्णु Now on the left hand side bottom, okay, I will unmute you, Diksha Mataji. On the left hand side bottom, we see Suta Goswami and the sages of Nemesharanya. Yes, Diksha Mataji.
Yes, Mataji.
Yes, so here the sages of Nemesharanya. What are they doing?
They are doing
Mataji, they are listening Srimad Bhagavatam. They are asking questions from Srila Suta Goswami.
Hari Bol. They are asking questions. Why are they asking questions? What is it that they want
Mataji,
to know?
What kind of questions? Because they want to listen about Kaliyuga can prevent of that very scary symptoms.
Yes, and what else
and
do
Mataji,
they want to listen?
I want to tell something. We ask questions when we know. We want to know about someone more.
Yes,
like
yes.
I want to know about you, so I have to ask many questions. That what you have to like me.
Hari Bol.
What did Pastor do?
Bang on. Yes, Hari Bol. So they were asking questions because they were inquisitive. They wanted to know. You know, they said Suta Goswami, tell us about different incarnations of Krishna. Tell us about the pastimes of Krishna, the activities of Krishna. What did all the incarnation do? Why did all of them come? So they were inquisitive, right? What is that we can do for the welfare of everybody? Yes, Diksha Mataji, Kaliyuga is coming. How can we stop this? So this is inquisitive. So three qualities done, three things done. So first person, Gajendra was distressed. All of you just make a note of it, okay? First, Gajendra was distressed. Dhruv Maharaj wanted a bigger kingdom, bigger than his grandfather. Sages of Nemesharanya, inquisitive. They wanted to know so much. Then on the right hand side are the four Kumaras and they're all surrounding Vishnu. So does anybody know the story of four Kumaras? Just raise your hand. So Chaitanya, can I unmute you? So the four Kumaras, they are with So the four Kumaras, they are with Vishnu. And why they are with Vishnu? Because they wanted to know about
Supreme Lord and how to do his service.
Yes, they wanted to know about this Supreme Lord. Yes. So they wanted to know about the absolute truth. So what is the top? What is the name of today's chapter? What is the name of today's chapter?
Absolute.
Yes. Knowledge of?
Knowledge of absolute.
So they actually wanted to do that. So the four Kumaras, they wanted to gain that knowledge of the absolute. Who kon hai jo puri tarah se complete hai? Jaise Mataji ne bola.
I have a question, Mataji. Four Kumaras are so qualified. So why they want to know? They know everything.
No, they wanted to know. They were qualified. They were self-realized. They knew that going into the material world will bind them. They were self-realized, but they wanted to know about the absolute truth. And like Mataji said today, that what does absolute truth mean? Yani ki jo complete hai. Absolute means jo complete hai, puri tarah se. So Bhagwan Krishna purna hai. You know, in all the six qualities, he's full in knowledge, beauty, renunciation, he's full in strength, right? So he's complete. So the four Kumaras wanted to know about the absolute. So char cheeze humne kar li. So first, Gajendra was distressed, so he called for Krishna. Then Dhruv Maharaj wanted a bigger kingdom, so he called for Krishna. The sages of Naimish Ananya were inquisitive, so they were hearing about Krishna. They approached a guru to hear about Krishna. And the four Kumaras wanted to know about the absolute. So they directly went to Vaikunth. Wo Vaikunth nahi chale gaye. Aur wahan jaakar unhone, we know the story, unhone Jai Viru ko shrap bhi diya, but they straight away went to Vaikunth. Now, why we did all of this is because Krishna is telling all of this to Arjun. Krishna is saying that there are four kind of people that approach me. Char tarah ke log hai jo mujhe approach karte hain. So he's saying, oh, best among the Bharats. So Arjun ko keh rahe, best among the Bharats, four kind of pious men begin to render devotional service onto me. So, char tarah ke jo log hai, wo mere ko devotional service karte hai. Kaun? Ek to jo distressed hota hai. Ek jo desirer of wealth hota hai, jisko bahut sara wealth chahiye hota hai. Ek jo inquisitive hota hai, jisko mere baare mein janne ki ichha hoti hai. Aur ek who's searching for knowledge of the absolute. Jo ye janna chahta hai, absolute ki knowledge ke baare mein janna chahta hai. So he's saying, hey Bharat Shresht, Bharat Manshiyo mein jo Shresht hai, hey Arjun, char prakar ke punya atma meri seva karte hain. Kaun? Arth, jigyasu, atharti, tatha gyani. Yani ki distressed, who desirer of wealth, the inquisitive, and one who's searching for the knowledge. So he's saying, Chaturvidha bhajante mam jana sukriti no arjuna ato arto jigyasur artharthi jnani cha bharat shrabha.
Sorry for interrupting, but this is the shloka that we want to learn. I'm just asking.
No, this is not the shloka that we want to learn. We'll do the shloka at the end, the one that we want to learn. The shloka that we want to learn is this one. Devi Hersha Gunamai Mamaya Duratyaya Mameva Ye Pratyante Maya Metam Tarantite. So this is the stroke that we learn. Okay. But we'll do it just after this. So now all of you understood Krishna now is now telling to Arjuna about who approaches me, who does not approaches me.
Yes.
And mere paas kaun aata hai aur kaun nahi aata. Aur jo nahi aaya uska matlab ye nahi ki wo kabhi nahi aayega. Jaise for example, I did not surrender onto Krishna unless and until I got the mercy of the devotees, right? So, but he's clearly saying four kind of people come and approach me. The distressed, one who wants a lot of wealth, one who's inquisitive. Like all of you are inquisitive, you know? All of you have joined here because you wanted to know, ye Bhagavad Gita mein hai kya? You know, what is Bhagavad Gita? Like, find out what Krishna is saying. So the inquisitive come and one who want to know about the full knowledge, those people approach Krishna and they render devotional service. So let me tell you a secret. All of you are already started rendering devotional service. You know how?
Oh, Mataji.
All of you made, all of you made garlands, all of you made the veena for Narad Muni, all of you made the conch shell, all of you made are doing hearing, all of you always in the class also you say Hari Bol, Hare Krishna. So all of you already rendering devotional services. That means all of you are one of those pious men who are inquisitive and who want to know about Krishna. Right? So this is when Krishna is talking, this shloka is talking about all of you, that all of you are people who want to approach me. So big, big, big Hari Bol for all of you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Hari Bol, for doing our classes.
Thank you so much.
Yes,
so
we'll thank you, Mataji, for helping
thank
us.
Thank you so much. Yes. Thank you so much, Mataji.
No, beta, thank you.
All the mercy of you.
No, Mataji, not at all. So at the count of three, we will do Hari Bol. So at the count of three, all of you can unmute and you can do a big, big Hari Bol. Okay? So 1, 2, 3.
Hari Bol.
Yes. So today we will do the story of an elephant, Gajendra. And this elephant is not an ordinary elephant. And this elephant is not even from the earth planet. It's a beautiful story. Okay. Before that, do you want to all recite this shloka once with the one that we have to remember? And then we can quickly go through the story. Just give me a thumbs up if you want to recite the shloka once before we go to the show. Yeah. Okay. So we'll do this. So I will say this. All of you can repeat after me. I'll be able to see all of you. Okay. Just okay. Try to listen to what you're saying. Devi Hersha Gunamai.
Devi Hersha Gunamai.
Yes. Devi Hersha Gunamai.
Devi Hersha.
Yes. Devi,
Devi Hersha
Gunamai.
Devi Hersha Gunamai.
Devi Hersha Gunamai.
Devi Hersha Gunamai.
Devi Hersha Gunamai.
Devi Hersha Gunamai.
Mammaya Duratyaya.
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 Mameva ye prabhyante.
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 One more time. Mameva ye prabhyante.
Mameva ye prabhyante. Mataji, you can do one more time more.
Okay. Mameva ye prabhyante.
Mameva ye prabhyante.
Maya etam tarantite.
Maya etam tarantite.
Mayam 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 etam tarantite.
Ab ek baar pura shlok karte hain, then we'll move to the story. Okay. Devi Hersha Gunmai. Mammaya
Mataji, you can first say the whole shlok and then I will repeat.
No, let's do one line at a time. Devi Hersha Gunmai.
Devi Hersha Gunmai.
Mammaya Duratyaya.
Mammaya Duratyaya.
Mameva ye prabhyante.
Mameva ye prabhyante.
Maya metam tarantite.
Maya metam tarantite.
Hari Bol. So this is the homework for today. You have to remember this shloka 7.14. Okay, now we'll go to this beautiful story. So this story is not even happening on earth. सो दिस स्टोरी इज हैपनिंग ऑन मिल्क ओशन. सो एक जगह एक क्षीर सागर में देयर वाज अ
हेवनली प्लैनेट.
यस यस. सो इन दिस प्लैनेट इन क्षीर सागर देयर वर माउंटेन्स एंड नॉट ऑर्डिनरी माउंटेन्स. माउंटेन देयर वाज वन माउंटेन ऑफ गोल्ड. एक सोने का बना था, एक चांदी का बना था, मेटल्स के माउंटेन थे. सो देयर वर लॉट ऑफ माउंटेन्स. दे वर थ्री माउंटेन एंड दे वर कॉल्ड त्रिकुट माउंटेन. त्रिकुट मतलब तीन, त्रिकुट तीन कुट वाले. दे वर थ्री माउंटेन्स, उन्होंने त्रिकुट माउंटेन. और उस माउंटेन के यू नो इन बिटवीन इन द यू नो इन द वैलीज ऑफ दोस माउंटेन देयर वाज अ ब्यूटीफुल गार्डन नोन एज ऋतुमत गार्डन. सो इन दैट ऋतुमत गार्डन
माताजी कैन यू रिपीट द नेम ऑफ द गार्डन सॉरी.
हां यस आई विल रिपीट द नेम. So in the valley of there was a valley of Trikut mountains. There was a garden known as Ritumat. Okay, Ritumat garden. और ये जो पूरा garden था ये वरुण देव जी ने बनाया था. तो ये जो पूरा garden था ये जो वहाँ पर था वहाँ पर lakes भी थी, बहुत सुंदर सुंदर fruits वाले पेड़ भी थे. There were a lot of flower trees. There were a lot of fruit trees also. और ये पूरा garden स्वयं वरुण देव ने बनाया था. और उस गार्डन के अंदर बहुत सारी लेक्स थी जहां पर बहुत सुंदर सुंदर बर्ड्स थी और वहां पर गोल्डन कलर के लोटस भी थे. जैसे हमने यहाँ पर देखा ना लोटस पिंक और पर्पल कलर के होते हैं, वहां पर गोल्डन कलर के लोटस थे. वेरी ब्यूटीफुल लोटस एंड द लेक वाज फुल विद दिस लोटस फ्लावर्स. और वहां पर एक एलिफेंट रहता था जिसका नाम था गजेंद्र. और वो गजेंद्र वहां पर रहता था अपनी फैमिली के साथ. सो गजेंद्र एक ऑर्डिनरी एलिफेंट नहीं था, वो बहुत बड़ा एलिफेंट था और उसकी बहुत बड़ी फैमिली भी थी. उसकी वाइफ थी, उसके बहुत सारे बच्चे थे और बहुत बड़े बहुत सारे एलिफेंट्स उसको फॉलो करते थे क्योंकि वो बहुत स्ट्रांग था. और वो इधर उधर घूमता था, हर जगह जाता था और जहां भी जाता था वहां पर सब सारे एनिमल्स भाग जाते थे गजेंद्र के डर से. तो एक दिन गजेंद्र जो है वहां पर गार्डन में एंजॉय कर रहा था और फिर उस वहां पर वो गार्डन में एंजॉय करते करते एक लेक के अंदर गया. उस लेक के ठंडे पानी में वो खेलने लगा. जैसे एलिफेंट्स को बहुत शौक है ना पानी, अपने सूंड में पानी भरकर फेंकने का. तो उसने सूंड में पानी भरा, अपने आप को फेंका, अपनी पूरी फैमिली को फेंका और देखा कि जो गजेंद्र के छोटे छोटे एलिफेंट बेबीज हैं वो बहुत खुश हो रहे थे और सारे बेबीज भी फिर पापा के ऊपर पानी फेंक रहे थे. सो दे वर एंजॉयिंग. सो लाइक दिस दे वर एंजॉयिंग इन द लेक प्लेइंग विद द वाटर. एंड बट व्हाट हैपेंड वाज उस लेक में एक क्रोकोडाइल था. अब जैसे ही वो एलिफेंट आया और एलिफेंट के साथ इतने सारे एलिफेंट्स पानी के अंदर आए, वो क्रोकोडाइल डिस्टर्ब हो गया. उसने बोला कि मैं आराम से यहाँ बैठा हुआ था एंड समबडी इज डिस्टर्बिंग. ऐसा कौन है जो मेरे को डिस्टर्ब कर रहा है, इतना शोर मचा रहा है, इतना हूं कर रहा है, इतना पानी फैला रहे, कौन है? तो जैसे वो क्रोकोडाइल ने देखा कि वहां पर एलिफेंट्स हैं. अब क्योंकि वो क्रोकोडाइल डिस्टर्ब हो गया तो वो क्रोकोडाइल पहुंचा एलिफेंट के पास. उसने फटाफट ही ट्राई टू अप्रोच द एलिफेंट टू अटैक हिम. उसको अटैक करने के लिए इसके पास पहुंचा और उसने गजेंद्र की जो सबसे बड़ा एलिफेंट था उसका पैर पकड़ लिया. अब सोचो वो एलिफेंट इतना बड़ा था तो क्रोकोडाइल वाज आल्सो नॉट ऑर्डिनरी कि उसका जो एलिफेंट का पैर तो ऑलरेडी इतना मोटा होता है. तो वो पूरा पैर उस क्रोकोडाइल के मुंह में आ गया. राइट. सो दैट मीन्स दैट क्रोकोडाइल वाज आल्सो ह्यूज. ही वाज आल्सो नॉट एन ऑर्डिनरी क्रोकोडाइल. सो क्रोकोडाइल ने उस गजेंद्र एलिफेंट का पैर पकड़ लिया और उसको पानी के अंदर खींचने लगा. अब ये देखकर जो गजेंद्र के साथ जितने भी फैमिली मेंबर्स थे, उसकी उसकी वाइफ, उसके सारे जितने भी सारे एलिफेंट्स थे, उन्होंने गजेंद्र को बाहर खींचने की कोशिश करी. दे वर ट्राइंग टू पुल हिम आउटसाइड द वाटर. सब लोगों ने अपनी पूरी जान लगा दी कि गजेंद्र को खींचकर पानी से बाहर लेकर आए, पर दे कुड नॉट डू दैट. द क्रोकोडाइल वाज सो हैड सो मच ऑफ स्ट्रेंथ कि वो गजेंद्र को पानी के अंदर खींचे जा रहा था. धीरे धीरे पानी के अंदर खींच रहा था. अब गजेंद्र भी बहुत स्ट्रांग था, गजेंद्र भी अपने आप को बाहर निकालने की कोशिश कर रहा था, बट ही वॉज नॉट एबल टू डू. सो उसके सारे जितने भी एलिफेंट्स थे सब उसको खींचने की कोशिश कर रहे थे, बट सब बहुत बहुत ट्राई करा उन्होंने. एक दिन, दो दिन, एक हफ्ता, दो हफ्ता, एक महीना, दो महीना, दे ऑल ट्राइड टू पुल गजेंद्र. एक साल, दो साल, इतनी देर तक ट्राई करा एंड बहुत सारे साल ट्राई करा. फिर वो थककर वहां से चले गए. Because they realized कि अब गजेंद्र को हम नहीं बचा सकते क्योंकि वो जो क्रोकोडाइल है वो बहुत पावरफुल है. अब इस पोजिशन में कि गजेंद्र पानी में है, you know, पानी में थोड़ा सा अंदर है, सर बाहर है और क्रोकोडाइल खींच रहा है उसको अंदर. बहुत जोर से क्रोकोडाइल ने उसका पैर पकड़ा हुआ है. 1000 साल तक, 1000 years तक गजेंद्र लड़ता रहा. Imagine 1,000 years. I told him he's not an ordinary elephant. 1,000 years. Can you imagine? Gajendra ladta raha, struggle karta raha, ki kisi tarah crocodile soega, thoda sa thakega, muh kholega, main bhag jaunga. It did not happen. Crocodile ka jo grip tha, aur badhta raha. Usne bahut zor se Gajendra ka pair ko pakda hua tha. Ab usko Gajendra ko dard bhi ho raha tha, kyunki uske jo daant hai, uske pair mein gade hue the. और क्रोकोडाइल तो बिल्कुल भी यू नो अपना ग्रिप छोड़ नहीं रहा था. ही वाज लाइक यू नो पुलिंग गजेंद्र इनसाइड धीरे धीरे. अब ये बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है. अब हमें ये बात समझ आ गई कि 1000 साल तक वो लड़ रहे थे, अभी इसी सिचुएशन चल रही है. अब ये एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट इन्फॉर्मेशन, ये जो गजेंद्र है और जो क्रोकोडाइल है, ये दोनों ही एक साधारण इंसान नहीं है, एक साधारण जानवर नहीं है, यू नो दे आर नॉट ऑर्डिनरी एलिफेंट. सो जो गजेंद्र है, In his previous life, he was a king. वो एक राजा था जिसका नाम था इंद्रद्रुम्न. क्या नाम था? इंद्रद्रुम्न. लाइक इंद्र होता है ना, इंद्रधनुष, वैसे उसका नाम था इंद्रद्रुम्न. अब ये इंद्रद्रुम्न राजा जो था वो बहुत पायस राजा था. एक दिन क्या हुआ, उसने अपना राज्य करा और उसने सोचा कि अब मैंने बहुत राज्य कर लिया है, मुझे जाकर तपस्या करनी चाहिए और मुझे भगवान के बारे में सोचना चाहिए. तो वो अपना राज्य छोड़कर जंगल में चले जाता है और भगवान के बारे में सोचने के लिए ध्यान लगाता है, जैसे सत्ययुग में लोग ध्यान लगाते हैं. और उसी समय वहां पर आते हैं अगस्त्य मुनि. तो जब अगस्त्य मुनि देखते हैं इंद्रद्युम्न को, देखते हैं ये तो राजा है, और अगस्त्य मुनि कौन है? ही इज अ ऋषि, ही इज अ ब्राह्मण. तो वो देखते हैं कि ये राजा होते हुए मेरे आने के ऊपर मेरे को रिस्पेक्ट नहीं दे रहे हैं. तो इस पर बात पर बहुत गुस्सा होते हैं, उनको श्राप दे देते हैं. उनको बोलते हैं कि क्योंकि तुमने मेरे आने पे मेरे को रिस्पेक्ट नहीं दी, तो मैं तुम्हें श्राप देता हूँ कि तुम एक हाथी बन जाओ और जंगलों में घूमते रहो. तो वो राजा इंद्रद्युम्न गजेंद्र हाथी बनता है और क्षीर सागर के उन ऋतुमत गार्डन में जाता है जहाँ उसकी बहुत सारी फैमिली होती है. तो ये तो हो गया गजेंद्र के बारे में. अब वो क्रोकोडाइल कौन था? क्रोकोडाइल वॉज ऑल्सो नॉट एन ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन. तो क्रोकोडाइल जो था वो एक गंधर्व था, गंधर्व का राजा था. और एक बार वो जो गंधर्व का राजा, एक बार वो एक झील में आया जहां पर एक ऋषि थे, और वो ऋषि जो उन ऋषि का नाम था देवला. जो ऋषि प्रेयर कर रहे थे, वो भगवान को प्रेयर्स ऑफिस कर रहे थे पानी में, और वो जो गंधर्व था वो पानी में तैर रहा था और मजाक में उसने ऋषि के पैर खींच दिए मजाक करने के लिए. और ये देखकर ऋषि को बहुत गुस्सा आया. ऋषि ने बोला ठीक है, अगर तुम्हें पानी से इतना प्यार है और तुम्हें पानी में इतनी सारी हंसी टिटोली करनी है, तो मैं तुम्हें श्राप देता हूं कि तुम इसी वक्त एक क्रोकोडाइल बन जाओ. तुम इसी वक्त इसी समय एक क्रोकोडाइल बन जाओ, एक मगरमच्छ बन जाओ. और जैसे ही वो श्राप देते हैं तो उसका जो गंधर्व है उसका शरीर क्रोकोडाइल में कन्वर्ट होने लगता है. अब ये गंधर्व, जैसे हमें पता है राजा का नाम था इंद्रद्युम्न, तो इस गंधर्व का भी एक नाम था. इस गंधर्व का नाम था हुहू. क्या नाम था? हुहू. यस, HUHU, हुहू, हुहू इसका नाम था. तो ही वाज किंग हुहू. तो जैसे उसका श्राप मिला, उसके नीचे पैरों में पैर बिल्कुल क्रोकोडाइल के जैसे होने लगे और उसको एहसास हुआ कि उसने गलती कर दी. उसने ऋषि को बोला कि मुझे माफ कर दो, मैंने गलती कर दी, मैं तो सिर्फ मजाक कर रहा था, मेरा आपको हर्ट करने का, आपको चोट पहुंचाने का कोई वो इरादा नहीं था. तो ऋषि ने बोला ठीक है, तो मैं तुम्हें एक वरदान देता हूँ कि जब इस लेक में, इस लेक में जहां पर तुम हो, इसमें एक बहुत बड़ा हाथी आएगा, उस हाथी को जब तुम पकड़ोगे, मारने की कोशिश करोगे, तब तुम्हें तुम्हारा ये स्वरूप वापस मिल जाएगा, तब तुम वापस गंधर्व बन जाओगे. ठीक है, तो हमें पता चल गया हु वाज गजेंद्र. ही वाज अ किंग कॉल्ड इंद्रद्युम्न, और जो क्रोकोडाइल था वो एक किंग था कॉल्ड हुहू. ओके, अब 1000 साल हो गए. गजेंद्र वाज स्ट्रगलिंग. फिर उसको एहसास हुआ कि 1000 साल हो गए, मैंने बहुत कुछ कोशिश कर लिया, मेरे खुद की मदद से मैं यहाँ से नहीं निकल पाऊंगा. तो माता जी ने एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट बात बोली थी कि अगर हम बंधे हो तो हमें कौन फ्री कर सकता है? हमें वही फ्री कर सकता है जो बंधा हुआ नहीं हो, राइट, जो खुद बंधन से बाहर हो. अगर हम बंधे हो और हमारे साथ कोई और भी बंधा हो तो हम उसको बोल रहे हैं कि प्लीज फ्री कर दो, तो ही कांट डू इट बिकॉज ही हिमसेल्फ इज टाइड अप, राइट. अगर हमें रस्सियों से बांध दिया गया है और हमारे साथ कोई और रस्सियों से बंधा हुआ है और हम उसको बोले कि हमें फ्री कर दो, तो ही कांट डू इट. हु कैन फ्री अस? यस, ओनली दैट पर्सन हु इज फ्री कैन फ्री अस, राइट. जो मुक्त है वो हमें मुक्त कर सकता है. तो फिर गजेंद्र ने प्रेयर्स ऑफर शुरू करनी शुरू करी। उसने बोला कि हे 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 भगवान, हे सर्वश्रेष्ठ भगवान जो सबको फ्री करते हैं, मुझे आकर मुक्त करो, मुझे आपकी बहुत जरूरत है। So he was distressed. Remember we learned those four things? He was distressed. वो बहुत distressed था, बहुत pain में था. So he prayed from the bottom of his heart कि हे भगवान, हे मेरी मदद करो, हे भगवान जो सबको मुक्ति प्रदान करते हैं, जो सब दुख का निवारण करते हैं, मेरी मदद करो, मैं बहुत दर्द में हूँ। तो उस गजेंद्र की पुकार पहुंची वैकुंठ। वैकुंठ में भगवान नारायण बैठे हुए थे माता लक्ष्मी के साथ, और जैसे उनकी पुकार सुनी और वो वहां पर प्रसादम पा रहे थे, मतलब भोग पा रहे थे, और जैसे भगवान को नारायण को उनकी आवाज सुनाई दी, वो एकदम से खड़े हो गए और नीचे भागने लगे। उन्होंने अपने वाहन गरुड़ देव जी का इंतजाम भी नहीं करा। He said कि नहीं, मुझे अभी जाना है, मुझे अभी जाना है। तो गरुड़ देव ने बोला कि आप रुकिए, मैं आ रहा हूँ, मैं आपको बहुत तेजी से वहां पहुंचा दूंगा। यानी कि जैसे कि अगर जब किसी कोई बच्चा परेशानी में होता है, ट्रबल में होता है, तो मदर एंड फादर दे रन फॉर हेल्प। दे डोंट सी कि मैंने चप्पल पहनी है कि नहीं पहनी, राइट? दे जस्ट रन। अगर आप बहुत जोर से चिल्लाओगे तो आपके मम्मी पापा भागते हुए आएंगे, क्या हुआ क्या हुआ क्या हुआ, राइट? और अगर आप झूठ मूठ के चिल्लाए तो थप्पड़ भी पड़ जाएगा, चपैट, राइट? तो क्या हुआ? तो सिमिलरली जो नारायण है, he said, वो भागने लगे। उन्होंने खाना छोड़ दिया, उन्होंने just started running। तो गरुड़ जी ने बोला आप रुको रुको, मैं आप मेरे ऊपर चढ़ो, मैं आपको लेकर जाता हूँ। तो गरुड़ जी के ऊपर बैठे और वो पहुंचे उस त्रिकुट माउंटेन पर, उस लेक के पास। और जब वो वहां पहुंचे तो वहां पर गजेंद्र थे। तो गजेंद्र ने जब भगवान नारायण को देखा तो उन्होंने लेक में से एक लोटस फ्लावर को पकड़ा, क्योंकि उन्होंने भगवान को देखा। इसे मैं भगवान को मदद के लिए पुकार रहा हूँ, मैं भगवान को कुछ देना चाहता हूँ। यू नो व्हेन यू सी, इट इज अ वेरी नेचुरल रेसिपिकेशन, व्हेन यू सी समबडी यू लव सो मच, यू वांट टू गिव। तो उन्होंने ऋतु उसी लेक में एक लोटस फ्लावर था, उन्होंने अपने सूर में से लोटस फ्लावर पकड़ा, भगवान को ऐसे ऑफर करा कि भगवान प्लीज प्रोटेक्ट मी। एंड देन लॉर्ड नारायण, उन्होंने अपना चक्र से अपना चक्र निकाला, सुदर्शन चक्र, और उस क्रोकोडाइल की गर्दन काट दी। अब जैसे वो क्रोकोडाइल की गर्दन कटी तो वो क्रोकोडाइल बहुत सुंदर गंधर्व में परिवर्तित हो गए, क्योंकि उनको श्राप मिला था कि तुम क्रोकोडाइल बन जाओगे और तुम तभी अपने वापस अपने रूप में आ पाओगे जब तुम्हारे भगवान नारायण रक्षा करेंगे। और वो कब करेंगे? जब तुम एक हाथी को पकड़ोगे और उनको पकड़ने की मारने की कोशिश करोगे। सॉरी। सो उसमें से क्रोकोडाइल में से वो गंधर्व बाहर निकले, उन्होंने भगवान नारायण को प्रे करा, उनको शुक्रिया करा, उनका थैंक यू, उनको बहुत सारी ब्यूटीफुल प्रेज करी, और फिर वो वहां से चले गए। और उसके बाद जो गजेंद्र थे वो उनको जो गजेंद्र थे उनको अपना पूरा अपना ओरिजिनल फॉर्म मिला, और गजेंद्र को स्पिरिचुअल बॉडी मिली, और वो वापस वैकुंठ लोक चले गए। वैकुंठ लोक में जो भी रहता है, जो वैकुंठ, उनके फोर आर्म्ड होते हैं, ही लुक्स एग्जैक्टली लाइक लॉर्ड नारायण। सो ही वाज कन्वर्टेड इनटू फोर आर्म्ड and he went back to Vaikunth Lok. So हम यहाँ देख सकते हैं इस पिक्चर में, ये भगवान नारायण है, गरुड़ देव जी है, ये क्रोकोडाइल है, इसको अपना ब्यूटीफुल शरीर वापस मिल गया। See, he has a crown because he's king, hoo-hoo. And you know, and here is Gajendra, वो बड़ा सा हाथी, now he's got a spiritual body so that he can go back to Vaikunth Lok, right? So इस तरह से हमने देखा कि जैसे भगवान बताते हैं कि who are the four people who can approach, who want, you know, who can approach and render services to me. और जब हम भगवान को हृदय से पुकारते हैं, हम inquisitive होते हैं, तो भगवान हमारी रक्षा करने तुरंत आते हैं। जैसे हमारे as an example हम सोच सकते हैं जैसे हम तकलीफ में, तो हमारे पेरेंट्स भाग भाग कर हमारी मदद करने आते हैं। वैसे भगवान, अगर हम में inquisitive हो, हम भगवान के बारे में जानना चाहते हो, तो भगवान हर तरफ से हमें हेल्प भेजेंगे उनके बारे में जानने की, और उनके पास वापस ले जाने की। ठीक है? So, आपको स्टोरी कैसी लगी? Tejas, how did you like the story?
माताजी, it was amazing.
फेरी टेल स्टोरी, इट इज अ रियल स्टोरी, इट इज अ रियल इंसिडेंट फ्रॉम द पास्ट। Yes, Bhavya Mataji.
Yes, Mataji.
Mataji, where is the mountains of gold?
In Trikut, on the Trikut mountain in Sri Sagar. So
Mataji,
you know what?
I could not hear the question. Can you tell me?
Where is the mountain of gold? So Tejas, in Bhagavatam, it describes about Sri Sagar. So what I'll do is, in your WhatsApp group, in your personal WhatsApp, I'll send you that. In Bhagavatam, it is written, where is Sri Sagar? And you know, how what are there in the universe?
Mataji,
planetary systems are there. So
Mataji, send,
yes, yes, I'll send to everybody. Everybody, I will send it to everybody. It is in Bhagavatam, yes. Okay.
And Mataji.
Yes, Mataji.
Narsimdev's place to personally serve Narsimdev.
Mataji,
would you please
see my okay. So Bhavya, just one second, beta. Okay, let's do all the questions answer at the end. I will just answer this Bhavya's question. Bhavya, there in the spiritual world, there are different spiritual planets. So there is, for example, there is one spiritual planet जहाँ पर लॉर्ड राम है, अयोध्या है. There is one spiritual planet वहाँ पर नरसिम्हदेव है. एक there is one spiritual planet जहाँ वैकुंठ है, right? So it is जो हमारी material creation है, that is only 25% of the total creation.
Mataji, you are muted.
Am I muted? Sorry.
No,
okay. So did you hear what I said?
Yes, Mataji. Mataji, Diksha Mataji.
Hari Bol. Sorry. Okay.
For interruption, but Diksha Mataji has a question.
Yes, we'll take question at the end. I know a lot of people have question, but we'll do the activity first. We'll discuss about the homework, then we'll take the questions. I just wanted to answer that there are a lot of spiritual world, not just one spiritual world. Which I will take the question at the end, okay? This is a very interesting quiz. You will really like it, okay? So here, all of us can answer together. Let me quickly open up the quiz.
What is in chat or oral?
Haji, beta? Oral.
Yeah. Ma'am, Mataji, why did chat is disabled today?
What disabled today? Chat is disabled? I don't know, mate, beta. I didn't even check, sorry.
Mataji, let me check. It is there. Now I have done it.
Okay, sorry. I don't know. I didn't realize, beta. Mujhe pehle bata dete. Mujhe pata nahi chala ki it was disabled.
Haji.
Haji, beta.
We have to do chatting or we have to tell you oral?
Oral, yes. Aap unmute karkar answer de sakte. Okay, lekin you wait for me to complete the question and then answer, okay?
Okay.
Okay, sorry. Okay, in his previous life, the crocodile was a...
Mataji,
Yes, who was a Gandharva? Hari Bol.
Hari Bol.
Okay. Now let's spin again. Okay. Out of many thousands of people who approach Krishna, hardly
one
knows him.
One.
All of you are very attentive. Okay. So just one request. Yes, Avni, that's right. One request. Just let me complete the question and then you answer. Okay. So after the question is over, then all of you. Not before. A strong dash attacked Gajendra's leg in the water.
Crocodile whose name is
King Boo-hoo. Okay. Let's see what's the next question. Mm-hmm. was Gajendra in his past life? He elephant and the crocodile fought for
thousand years. Hari Hari Bol.
Hari Hari Bol.
Okay. Pleased with Gajendra's prayers, Dash appeared on the back of
Lord Vishnu.
Lord Vishnu. This divine energy is difficult to overcome. But those who dash can easily cross beyond.
Surrendered Krishna.
Surrender to Krishna. Hari Hari Bol.
Okay.
Hari Hari Bol.
He, Lord, served the crocodiles. Severed, मतलब cut the crocodile's mouth from its body with the help of what?
So, Sudarshan Chakra.
Okay, Gajendra offered a dash to
Lotus Flower. Hari Hari Bol.
Lotus Flower.
Okay, we have the last question. Who cursed the king Indradrumya to become an elephant?
Agastya Muni.
Hari Hari Bol.
Okay, so we'll quickly discuss today's homework, then we'll take all the questions, okay? So today what all of you have to do is you have to make a scrapbook. The scrapbook is बेसिकली आपके घर में अगर A4 साइज पेपर है उनको उनको एक साथ लगाकर एंड देन रिबन से
यस
सो सम ऑफ यू माइट ऑलरेडी हैव द वन हु यू गो टू संडे स्कूल वेयर वी आर डूइंग भागवतम फॉर द रेस्ट ऑफ यू हां आई विल गिव यू सॉल्यूशन व्हाट टू डू आई विल टेल यू सो यू हैव टू मेक दिस स्क्रैप बुक एंड यू हैव टू मेक दिस स्क्रैप बुक एज योर प्रेयर बुक एंड इन दिस यू नीड टू राइट डाउन ऑल द श्लोकास वी आर डूइंग वन श्लोका एवरी डे So on one page, you write down that shloka. And if you want to make any drawing related to that shloka or you want to decorate it, you do that. Okay? So I'll give you a solution who does not have A4 size paper. Aap scrapbook ko achhe se decorate bhi kar sakte ho. Uske front page mein you can draw, you know, you can make, if you have pictures of Radha Rani and Krishna on a, or Radha Krishna Balram on a book, jo aap kaat sakte ho, so you can cut and paste that. You can make, you know, clouds, flowers also. All of you are actually very creative. I don't even have to tell you.
You have to send the shlokas every day.
हाँ नहीं आपको अपने लिए लिखना है. So what happens is कि when we write this in our prayer book, then we can always revise it anytime. So future में भी आप इसको कभी भी revise कर सकते हो. आपको इसको भेजना नहीं. आप बनाने के बाद आप picture जरूर भेज सकते हो अपनी scrapbook की अपने साथ. So I'll tell you कि if you don't have an A4 size paper. Then what you can do is, अगर आपके पास white color के A4 size paper भी नहीं है, तो आप क्या कर सकते हो? कि आपके पास कोई पुरानी notebook है, notebook के clean pages को आप लेकर उनको staple करके भी बना सकते हो, because eventually आपको लिखना है और notebook में लिखना आसान होगा. और front page के लिए और last page के लिए if you can get a beautiful colored paper, तो it'll be very good. हाँ जी बेटा.
माता जी.
Yes बेटा.
Master ji, can we make as a PPT so we can remember that?
Yes, you can do that also. But ये जो actually जो book है, जो sorry जो हम scrap book बनाते हैं, हाँ मैं
माता जी
हरे कृष्णा, yes बेटा
माता जी क्या है ना open the group chat.
हाँ yes I will open the group chat immediately after this call. Okay just one question. आप इसको स्क्रैप बुक बनाओगे ना, क्योंकि क्या होता है हमें जितना हम स्क्रीन टाइम रखते हैं ना, जितना हम फोन में देखते हैं अपने लैपटॉप पर देखते हैं, उतना हमारी आईज में बुरा इफेक्ट पड़ता है. और जो चीज हाथ में पेपर में होती है ना, उस चीज को पढ़ने में और स्क्रीन को पढ़ने में बहुत फर्क पड़ता है. अभी हम आगे सीखेंगे देयर थ्री मोड्स, ठीक है, थ्री मोड्स ऑफ नेचर. सो रीडिंग फ्रॉम द बुक इज इन द मोड ऑफ गुडनेस. वी विल लर्न दैट इन द फ्यूचर. सो यस Yes. Is this homework clear to everybody? ये homework समझ आ गया बेटा सबको?
Yes, Mataji.
I am using this.
Yes, Mataji.
Okay. Haribol.
Yes, Mataji.
Mataji, I want to ask something.
Yes, yes, Shaleen. Yes, Prabnod.
Mataji, I have a copy in which I write everyday prayers and shlokas that we learn.
Yes, that's very good. That will also do. You can decorate the copy beautifully. उस copy के ऊपर आप cover चढ़ा सकते हो. और उसको बहुत सुंदर से डेकोरेट कर सकते हो. सो दैट विल आल्सो डू. हरी हरी बोल. वेरी नाइस
माता जी.
यस भव्य माता जी.
यस माता जी, लाइक यू से आपने कहा जैसे कि हम हमें वो बनानी है प्रेयर्स बुक, सो वी कैन आल्सो मेक ग्लोरिफिकेशन बुक. तो किसी के बारे में हमें गंदे गंदे थॉट्स भी आएंगे और हम अच्छे से उनकी ग्लोरिफिकेशन करेंगे तो कृष्णा विल आल्सो हैप्पी, श्री प्रभुपाद विल आल्सो हैप्पी.
यस, सो व्हेन वी राइट ग्लोरिफिकेशन बुक वी शुड राइट इट फॉर कृष्णा. Narad Muni told him that you have not written about the glories of the Lord and that is the reason why you're not happy. Yes. So unless and until we glorify the Lord, we'll not be happy. So if you want to glorify, glorify the Lord. Okay.
Okay, Mataji. So we can write glorification in prayer notebook also.
हाँ बेटा, yes you can. It is your book. You can use it the way you want it. जैसे मैंने आपको बोला ये this in this session you have to take आपको जो आपको जैसा comfortable आप जो करना चाहते you do it. It is you have complete freedom because वो आपकी book है. आपकी जो realizations हैं वो लिख सकते हो. आज मुझे आज की class में ये चीज बहुत अच्छी लगी तो मैं इसको लिख लेता हूँ. आज की class में ये चीज बहुत अच्छी लगी कि भगवान ने बोला ये जो माया जो अपने आप को बॉडी समझते हैं वो मुझे अप्रोच नहीं कर सकते. और चार तरह के लोग मुझे अप्रोच करते हैं, डिस्ट्रेस, इंक्विजिटिव जिसको बहुत वेल्थ चाहिए होता है, और जो एब्सोल्यूट, मतलब जो भी आपकी रियलाइजेशन हो बच्चा. हाँ यस, जो बेटा आपको जो आपको अच्छा लगे लिखना चाहते हो यू कैन राइट दैट. यस आई विल. यस बेटा,
माता जी कैन आई रीड द प्रेयर?
Yes, who wants to read the prayer? Say the name again.
Mataji, can I?
Can I read the prayer?
Mataji, can I read the prayer?
Mataji, can I read
the prayer?
Mataji, can I read the prayer? Okay, so can I give chance to Diksha Mataji? Can you read the prayers and then...
Can I read the meaning?
Yes,
can I read the meaning? Can I read the meaning?
Let Kritagya read the meaning. I will give you the chance. Okay. Diksha Mataji, you can please unmute us. Diksha Mataji, you want to read the prayers? Yes.
Yes, yes Mataji. Ekam Shastram Devaki Putra Gitam Eko Devo Devaki Putra Eva Eko Mantra Dasya Namani Eni
Can I ask Avni to read it today, please? Or Govind. Govind has never got a chance. Can please I ask Govind to read today? Please, please, please. Govind Prabhuji, can you read, please? Govind Prabhuji, can you unmute yourself, beta?
Mataji.
Yes. Go ahead, beta. Can you read the meaning? A meaning padoge, beta?
Okay, Mataji. There need be only one holy scripture, the divine Gita, the Lord Sri Krishna, only one verse, Lord
unto that supreme worshipable Lord Shri Krishna.
Hari Hari. Thank you so much.
Ma'am, can you tell the meaning in Hindi, please?
Yes. इस महात्म्य में ये कहा गया है कि सिर्फ एक ही होली स्क्रिप्चर है, द डिवाइन गीता संग बाय द लॉर्ड. कि दो तरह के वो होते हैं स्क्रिप्चर्स होते हैं, एक होते हैं स्मृति और एक होते हैं श्रुति. ओके, श्रुति का मतलब होता है जब जो डायरेक्टली भगवान के से बोले गए, और स्मृति जो होता है कि जो हम भगवान की स्टोरीज के बारे में होते हैं. तो जब भगवद गीता है वो श्रुति है, स्क्रिप्चर श्रुति स्क्रिप्चर है, एंड इट इज कॉल्ड द डिवाइन स्क्रिप्चर बिकॉज वो भगवान ने स्वयं बोली है, वो इंस्ट्रक्शन भगवान ने स्वयं दी है, राइट. और एक ही वर्शिपेबल है, एक ही वर्शिपेबल भगवान है, वो है भगवान श्री कृष्ण. एक ही महामंत्र है, दैट इज हिज होली नेम, दैट इज हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम हरे राम
हरे राम 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 हरे 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 कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे.
और एक ही ड्यूटी है, दैट इज डिवोशनल सर्विस ऑन टू द सुप्रीम लॉर्ड. एक ही ड्यूटी है कि भगवान की भक्तिमय सेवा करना, प्रेम से ऑफ वर्शिपिंग लॉर्ड. सो गीता महात्म्य है, तो गीता के महात्म्य में कहा गया है, ठीक है. ओके, सो आवर सेशन फॉर टुडे इज ओवर.
एक्सक्यूज मी माता जी,
क्वेश्चन यू कैन स्टे बैक. हां जी बेटा. So if anybody has, just
can
one second.
The meaning of knowledge, the absolute.
Meaning of knowledge of the absolute. Absolute, जैसे माता जी ने बताया था, it is complete. So the and who is complete? Krishna is complete. तो हम ऐसे action करते हैं ना, Krishna. So knowledge of the absolute, Krishna. तभी Krishna हमें बता रहे हैं कि हमें चार तरह के लोग भगवान कृष्ण को जानना चाहते हैं. वो चार तरह के लोग कौन है? Distressed, who is inquisitive.
Question.
Okay.
Master
ji, can you remove the spotlight from Diksha Mata ji?
हाँ, यस माता जी, वन सेकेंड. वेयर इज दीक्षा माता जी? आई एम नॉट एबल टू सी हर. दीक्षा माता जी, से समथिंग. दीक्षा माता जी, डू यू सी दीक्षा माता जी? ये हाँ, हियर इट इज. ओके ओके, रिमूव. इज इट फाइन?
यस माता जी.
Hari bol. Okay. So this is knowledge of the absolute truth, because Krishna is trying to tell us that who all wants to come and approach me, right? Understood? Absolute truth मतलब कि कौन जानना चाहते हैं कृष्ण. पूर्ण, तभी इनको बोलते हैं पूर्ण पुरुषोत्तम. He's पूर्ण, he's complete, right? Okay. So we'll end the session today. And if anybody has question, you stay back. And for the rest of you who do not have a question, and then definitely we'll end the session today. We'll send you the
group. Mataji, please open the group chat.
I will do it right
now. Hare Krishna, bye Mataji.
Hare Krishna, bye beta. Have a good
one. Hare Krishna, Mataji.
Goranga.
Hare Krishna,
Mataji. Goranga. Hare Krishna. Goranga day, everyone.
Many times you teach.
Hare Krishna. So who have questions? You guys stay back.
Mataji, can I ask how many times?
Yes, Nishka.
Hare Krishna.
How many times? Yes, I'll tell you. Just one second. So we have 18 days, and today we are on chapter number 7. So we have how many? 11 more days to go.
No, by third, till third. I say, how many times you teach in the Gita?
How many times do I teach? I teach only once a day, Gita Gyan. So this is the first batch that we're doing here in ISKCON Panjai Bagh. And we have 8 batches, and we have different teachers who are teaching. So we have so many teachers who are teaching. I'll tell you. Yes, Prabhuji, can I please ask Nishka Mataji first to ask the question? Because she... Okay. Wanted to ask first. Yes, yeah. Nishka Mataji, go ahead.
Yes, Mataji, I want to ask that if my friend want to join the class from tomorrow, can she join?
Yes, she can join. What we'll do is we'll give her the video recording for the previous chapter, so she can go through them, and she can definitely join from tomorrow. Definitely. Sure, beta.
Okay. Thank you, Mataji. Bye, Mataji.
Welcome, beta. Bye, beta. Have a good day.
Mataji, can I ask a question?
Ha, yes, Bhavya Mataji, can Garv ask first? Because he was yes. asking, and then after. Yes, Garv Prabhuji.
Mataji, I was asking that you have sent me that quiz of chapter 2, chapter 4, and chapter 5
yes,
together.
Yes.
Mataji, in the group I have done it, so I have to do it again.
No, no, beta, you don't have to do it again. If you have already done it, then you don't have to do it. I'm just sending it for everybody. Let's say somebody has missed out on it. Or वो WhatsApp ग्रुप में इतने सारे मैसेज आ जाते हैं ना, तो पुराना ढूंढना मुश्किल हो जाता है. इसलिए मैंने वो इकट्ठे भेजा है उन लोगों के लिए जिनका मिस हो गया है. ठीक है बेटा? हाँ, yes.
बाय
बेटा, हैव अ गौरांगा डे.
हरे कृष्णा
माताजी. हाँ, क्या भेजना है बेटा? हाँ, यस यस, आई विल सेंड दैट. आपको क्या चाहिए? पीडीएफ चाहिए? आई विल सेंड ऑल ऑफ दैट. And I will also send the link for the Bhagavad Gita so that if you want to read other shlokas also. Because now we are important shlokas, but if you want to read the rest of the Bhagavad Gita, I will send the link of the whole Bhagavad Gita.
Yes,
I will. Yes, I will. Hare Krishna, Dhanu Pram. Most welcome, beta. Thank you so much for coming. Your association gives us the energy to do this class. Thank you.
Mataji, can I ask question?
Yes, Bhavya Mataji. Yes, go ahead. Yes,
Mataji. जैसे ध्रुव माता, सॉरी, ध्रुव महाराज ने विष्णु से, ध्रुव महाराज जी को एक बहुत बड़ा चाहिए था किंगडम. सो उनसे, उस उनके ग्रैंडफादर से भी बड़ा. लाइक अब मुझे बहुत बड़ा बंगला चाहिए, बहुत बड़ा.